the best. I would take all the hit points. Jeez. Alright. I'm a murderer! Ah! Oh, you have no ammo to use with that blast again. Now we... That's clearly what we were meant to do. I don't know, I think I liked my version better. Yeah, explode! What a weird, I don't even know how to get out of it. I mean, they're trying new things. They definitely are. We just need more polish. Hello. There's the yellow key. I don't know what we need that for. Oh, I want to go on that. We got a yellow key. Oh shit. Health, do we? Oof, getting tough. What was the yellow key for then? Oh, there was something locked over here. Wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, come back! Oh, I totally thought there was going to be someone on that. Oh no. Okay, so we're lower now. It's got a force field. Can't see anything. Could maybe make that jump. Maybe make that. There we go. Oh no, we can't go through the force field. There's something over there. I don't know how to deactivate that. What was that? Heard a noise. Can you use, like, actual explosives? No. Level! I like the level! Something... there's something here. These elevators, maybe? Well, that was just the sound of the camera, wasn't it? Yeah, we can't go in here. Once inside the Imperial facility, make your way down to the asteroid's core, which is what we're trying to do. Like a hidden hole there. Stuck once again. Like, 3 times we've been stuck on this level. Hey, random Starfire. These levels are full of tricks. It's just a matter of figuring it out. Yeah, like, this level so far has been just kind of annoying. It's dark, and there's, like, holes that are really hard to see. I've been stuck on, like, every puzzle so far. I've never played this one. I've played all the other ones, but I haven't played this one. I'm in the right place. Yeah, I assume I am. I just don't know how to get across here. Oh, I see something there. See, it's like, that's really hard to see. Okay, let's see if we can get into there. Oh. It looks like a secret place, though. We can just do it about. Oh. There we go. Yeah, it's just a secret area. There's nothing useful here. Doesn't even let us, like, go. How would we even get it away from it? We need to do something with the elevator, but I don't know how. Jedi, no can fly. Yeah, apparently not. Like, there's very clearly explosives there, but I can't, like, do anything with them. Like, is there some way to make... Oh yeah, here we go. There we go. That's kind of clever. Okay, I'll give it that. So now we've got the elevator, so we can go all the way down. Okay. Sorry for assuming the turret wasn't dumb enough to shoot itself. Alright. I have snow health, got nothing, jeez. Okay, that's going up. Would go down more. How far down does it go? It goes all the way down. Okay. So we need to go back up there. This level, dude. Oh, there's something up here as well. Okay, keep that in mind. That's wrong button. I don't think we can do that. Okay. Wait. This way. Do 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 do. No, not this way. Is that where I came from? That might have been where I came from. Already lost. How do I go back to the giant pit? Not this way, is it? Yeah, no. Ow. We're not going down. We're not going that way. Can't see shit. Yeah, that just takes us back. I guess we need to just jump. Probably what we need to do. Damn it. Alright, so it's coming down now. Nah, you go. I'm trying to tap it. There we go. Nah, we need to do it without getting hurt, which is really impossible right now. Maybe do it without speed? I'm gonna try it without speed. Oh, there we go. Oh! That's what I, oh, no, no, don't kill me, don't kill me. Let's see if I can, be better than that. There we go, okay. I dodged it. Oh, this, I hate the automatic zoom thing. Oh, that's the alarm.
Someone's coming.
What is that? I don't know how.
I've got company.
Ooh, we've got company. I'm dead. I need help. I just don't have any health. I feel like I need to, like, do this level again. Oh, I pressed force jump. Oops. Am I close? Oh, health, health. Oh, that's not health. Why can't it be health? Whew, okay. This is like way hard. The other levels, that looks like something. Thank you, game. Thank you. Alright. We've got one more. But, yeah. Some armor there. Oh. Still got hit. Where am I meant to go? Oh jeez. That's the entrance, so we just wanna go, down there. That'd be something.
I wonder what that did.
Oh, you just said, I wonder what that did. Okay. What did that do? Let's see if this lets us. Oh, there, it's coming back. Come back down. Maybe this will let us, ascend? There we go. Whew, that was tough. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Well, that was a journey. Stop doing that. It's so annoying that horse jump actually hurts you if you just jump. There we go. Okay. Oh, cutscene. So bad. Oh no, Kyle!
There's no way he survived that fall. Base, this is TK-8252. We have eliminated the intruder. Repeat, we eliminated the intruder. Out.
Ah, damn. Okay, so we're dead. See what we ooh, okay, we got saber throw, farsight. I don't know what that does. Persuasion. Okay, it says choose. Oh, I see. Choose four. Choose two. Choose one. I really want persuasion is mind trick, isn't it? That makes us invisible. That would have been useful, you know, this level. When grip or saber throw. What's farsight do? I had the idea of a saber throw. Level 3 speed and jump both hurt you. Definitely. I think that's dumb because it, whatchamacallit? You can jump, so you know, you'd think you'd be able to land. I don't know. Let's just keep. I really need health because clearly I'm not having a good time. Are we dead? Nope.
Gravity is a harsh mistress.
Gravity. Luckily, you don't need a level 3 jump. I think there's one secret near the end of the game. That's it. Ah, that's fine. I like having level 3 jump because you can jump high. That's the only reason why. Okay, let's see. I do actually need to wrap up the stream real soon. I don't know. Let's see. Let's go for a bit more. See how far we can get. Hello. Oh, Jesus. I thought that was a protocol drone. Stuff over here. Half dead. We have no ammo. It keeps resetting our ammo. That's so lame. Alright, so we got a saber throw. Ooh, that's pretty cool. It'll be hard to aim though. Got him! Oop! Hey. Oh no! I almost feel like we should just reset that. That was pretty bad. That. guy up here. Here we go. Oh, I was lucky. Push all the buttons. Okay. Dog box. Yeah, I think. Yeah. Oh, that goes back. Oh, yeah, okay. I get you. Oh. Oh, this place looks familiar. What'd that do? Still green. Did it make the elevator go a different way, or...? What did that do? Change it. Okay. Cool. That makes no sense. Maybe that was just a secret thing. Hello.
Disable that control.
Ah, okay. So that must be the button we pressed. I guess it showed us the camera. Let's do it really fast. I pressed the wrong button as well. Come on, do it. Ah. We should use the mouse wheel like you can in the other game.
Gotta find a way to disable that control switch.
I wonder if that's even part of it. Does it open up if I go over here? really does feel like I just need to be faster. Yeah, well, yeah, I destroyed the camera. Well, what we need to do is we need to make the elevator come down. This. Elevator! It's a first cycle. Run. Run, Kyle, run. Ah! Oh.
I gotta find a way to disable that control switch.
Maybe we just go out here. I was overthinking it. Of course I was. Hello. Excuse me, can you like die, please? Welcome back, 21st century guy.
Right.
Well, we've progressed. I got really stuck on that last level. Okay, I don't know what the point of that was. Oh, they called me a Jedi! That's nice. Can't stand those guns.
Locked.
Can't go up there. Need a key or something. Jump up there, maybe? So confused. That deactivates the alarm. Does it open up this? This is ammo. Excuse me.